And an update on vandalism at the Santa Rosa Park in San Luis Obispo. Earlier this month, park workers found giant circle marks on the baseball field. The circles, believed to be caused by car wheels, damaged the turf. Today, San Luis Obispo police shared two photos on X, taken from a recently obtained video of the incident. They show a dark-colored pickup truck that police believe may have been involved in this. If you have any information that could help identify a suspect, contact San Luis Obispo Police.